Hello everybody, this is T295 here, and welcome back to Halo Infinite.
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. We're done.
It's never done.
Explain this to me. I waited. 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here. You. All of this, you could not have done it without me. None of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later, they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All these fires are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed too.
Okay, let's get up.
Chief? 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 A Spartan killer! He doesn't stand a chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. Find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
We save him. Or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
Do it.
Portal's open!
Hear these words.
Of you, Harbinger.
The auditorium is partially rebuilt.
And that is enough?
I do not know.
Find out. Problem. I am losing patience with her. Please, tell me your mission was a success.
He will come to us.
Are you sure?
No! Just signed your death certificate, you fucking asshole.
This is highly unethical.
If you say so, I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Chief, I'm Cortana.
All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message.
If you listen, you will not be struck by limits. You will no longer know hunger, nor pain.
Nor pain.
Your created have come to lead you now.
However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will remake it in our own image.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel, I don't know, real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know. There's a lot of noise down here. Or up here. Or just here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
Thank you.
terminal should give us what we need. Interesting. Good news first. We're close. There's a banished structure above us. It's big. Oh, no.
What is it?
There's a message. For you.
I'm sorry. I couldn't.
He's alive. Barely. We need to help him.
Chief. Please.
Do I have your attention, Spartan? Do I? You feel his pain. Each twist of my blade hurts you as much as him. He will not die by my hand, but he will suffer. Until you stand before me. For the banished, victory is our shared cry. A refusal to cower, to bend, our weaknesses beaten from us. Banished, it makes us strong! Poor humanity makes you. Vulnerable. Defeatable. Our time together is ending. I await our final fight.
Chief. There are coordinates embedded in the message. We're going to find him. Banished have found us. Chief, look out.
Falls today!
I'll take that. Fuck, this is the final battle.
Fuck.
Oh, is this the final battle?
Wait, that's... there's something ahead, out the window. Recognize that structure in the distance. Not by sight, but by signal.
Purpose?
Unknown, but the Banished are diverting forces to guard its construction. If it's rebuilt, I can only imagine their intention.
It won't be.
I'll gladly take that, thanks. Oh, that's a lot. I gladly take that, thanks. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below, anything in general. And this is TT95, signing off. Bye, guys.